got to love the 7 series backup camera. Look at this. The whole camera is moving to the side. Not just the guidelines. So this is so amazing. Go to reverse to see if it does that in reverse. Doesn't do it in reverse, but does it in the front. So you also have this wide view camera over here. So that is really nice also. So you can see people coming in the back. That's actually pressing this button right here. Let's press the other one. And let's see. And it is touchscreen. On a 2016, you got the touchscreen. Any other car that I know of on the BMW lineup, 2016, you don't get touchscreen, but on the 7 Series, you do. And you can see that I just chose. The interior. Oh, wow. It's super amazing, right? Leave me a like if you think that's. How did I do that? I'll actually turn on the AC. Right now I have the seat cooling turned on. So I'm gonna do just sit back up there. No car coming in. Pretty nice AC blowing. That's in a 740i BMW. Got a ticket for a quick ride here. Oh, the heads up is amazing. It's actually pretty bright. Even though the sun was like right in the test this technology. Sun is right. We're in comfort mode. Just how this does. wasn't really comfortable doing that yet, so I'm just testing it right now. Trying the traffic jam assistance, so put it on sport. So that changes the screen to that, and also this one. So that's where I would be driving most of the time. I'm gonna turn down the AC. I had steering wheel a little bit, but I don't see it on. I did feel the steering wheel work. I do have some other videos illustrating the traffic jam assistance on the newer model 2019 and the X7. So far, I'm not sure if this is on. Let's. That must be off. And it is off now. I think it's more intelligent in the newer version of the driver's assistance, and that would make sense too, that they didn't have the technology because they didn't advertise for it. Assistance goes traffic. Using vibration as intelligent safety. So that it's mainly vibration. Thank you. don't think I'm going fast enough for this. Sorry about the lighting on this. Target safety for collision. Blind spot steering intervention. Lane departure. Well, that's it for driver assistance. Program. So basically that's the lane departure, and so very quiet on the car, even on the sport mode. There's also adaptive steering. There's a ride height adjustment. It is a pretty nice ride. So how about the lighting? Lighting. Cool seat is pretty nice on here. I'm gonna do a U-turn. Unavailable.